The Masonic Lodge 570 building is a historic Moderna-style building in San Angelo, Texas. The building was constructed during 1927-31 as a commercial space plus a meeting hall for San Angelo Lodge No. 570, a local area Masonic Lodge. It was listed on the National Register of Historic Places in 1988. It is a two-story stuccoed commercial building that is a rare local example of Art Moderna architecture. Topic. See also. National Register of Historic Places listings in Tom Green County, Texas.